So, hello and welcome back to another episode of Fjordbjörn Stars 4. We of course been running a fantasy mod as Chardon's Empire. And we're still going, yeah. That's like the best thing I can say about this, right? We are still just conquering and taking. Like I said before, we are gonna be at this for a while. Still. Like, this is gonna be like at least a 10 more episodes. Easily. But yeah, we are doing our thing here. Digging, conquering, making the world angry at us. But that is just like a usual day, right? Gloisford, I mean, I just want to throw Laurent out from this point on. Okay, nobody's sieging the capital, so that's my big opportunity. You guys all stopped there. Seriously? Okay, then come back, I guess. That's very odd from you. I guess this army has to deal with everything. So, we also have all of the era bonuses. Yeah, okay. That thingy is not quite impressive when it comes to defense. Who's occupied something? Again? Wait, do they have somewhere, like a tiny army or something? Maybe. So, that should be a yes. Oh, go away. I don't like you. So, you guys are gonna come over here. Because we are gonna take that as well, usually, probably. Let's first of all see how much that is. Plenty, plenty. But I did say that the world can suck my ass. Yeah, the world can suck my ass. So, this one. I'm immediately gonna jump on Pearl Such. I mean, Pearl Such has some numbers. Istalo, who is your friend? Bisan? Oh yeah, right, you were the shit emperor. I forgot. You have lots of guys involved in this. Well. Oh, there we go. Now I see where this is. I mean, if they're not gonna wait. Let's see if someone actually joins in a coalition against us. Because if nobody joins, we're just gonna actually wait a little bit. Until these thingies are done. Because we are fairly overextended after all. Obviously. Go. Nothing open. Okay. Oh, there's more religious seal stuff. Hate it. Hate it, hate it, hate it. But yeah, I think when we clean this one up here, because this is gonna be an obvious cleanup, and this one here as well, we're gonna be alright. And if we can definitely do something here, right? Even without the claims. Even without any claims. Oh, there we go. Zoop. One thingy succeeded. Okay, this is everything everywhere. Bastion Cathedral University. So. Okay. So. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I get it. My merchants are rescinded. Oh, ho, ho, wee, hee, hee. Because we're so overextended. Is that gonna be enough? Maybe. I'm gonna give it a strong maybe. But yeah, we are, but this is still the thing. I am so much over my governing capacity. I usually don't like being over governing capacity. No matter what. But the tech for it is so far away still. Like, it's 31. that's miles away. And we can probably do another thingy here, right? Maybe. And actually another one. No wait, just not about another one. God damn it. In the Cathedral University Counting House. There we go. I mean, this one we're gonna clearly finish up. Inflation, yeah, yeah, yeah. We're also not gonna do anything here because the thingy comes around. Even though we're getting very close here. Kasani. Ekan. Ekan we can deal with here. You guys come back over. There we go. That's what I wanted to see. Alright. We're gonna jump on Perth's edge real quick. Oh, wait. We're gonna jump on Perth's edge real quick. Isola doesn't join. Okay, we're gonna jump on Perth's edge. That just means less people that we need to beat up. As simple as that. So. Who's involved in this? A handful of people, mainly stuff that I don't really... that doesn't really matter. Okay. You're just gonna throw all of these guys out. Asmodin turned went into a collision. Yeah, yeah, we get it. Alright, okay. That is as well also very funny. That's why Revolution, of course, doesn't spawn with me, because I would... that would be cool. So... oh wait, this is the Phoenix Lancer and the Heron Legion. Pure Blood is a little bit more morale focused. I mean, we don't get a really bonus to fires or anything. Okay, whatever. No, no, just leave it. Just leave it. You're doing that. You guys are jumping over here to throw Estalin out. Right, Estalin is in. These guys are also in, but that should be about it. Also, a bunch of stuff in the New World. Actually, not. Okay. Alright, scratch that. That's not a lot of stuff in the New World. It's not enough, a lot of stuff in the New World at all. Change of plans. You're going somewhere else. You're gonna take this guy. Go here. You guys are gonna take this guy and go here. And you guys are just gonna move in here. So, influencer. Cool. You come around here. Oh wait, you guys. Oh, you know, no longer have a leader. Obviously, that was Stump. Boats. Boats. Come over here. You see the light? There's a roll here. And that is all just once again the thingy. Okay. You quickly deal with that. Then go here. And we're of course also gonna conquer these guys. Like, but they are right on my borders. We of course could technically, we have of course no coring distance. That's also important. But that doesn't matter at this point. We don't want to go too crazy. Also, let's actually take a quick look here. Like, everyone here is aware of that. These guys are not too aware of my stuff. Okay, you know what? Let's not go too crazy then. Stalin, we're gonna just do one more province of yours. Then we're gonna throw you out. You, I don't want anything from. And we also have to... I mean, it's gonna cost enough to get these guys done anyway. So, this one real quick. Magisterium is... not part of this. The pearls are down. You guys are gonna quickly go to the capital. Volt, Desha, and Vanman. Okay, you're right here. And you're here. Oh god, okay. Yeah, 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 I see it. Idiots. God damn it, of course they annoy me. Okay, this is probably gonna take forever looking at that. Okay, there we go, Estalin is out. Was nice, bye. Okay, you guys can now deal with that. Blue Horde Separatists. Oh, luckily enough, we have someone on the way to deal with that. So, you guys continue on. You are actually gonna connect with these guys. Lovely. That is basically an out. I'm just gonna go for legitimacy loss. So... so we have no one else left over here, basically. Scratch that. Alright, you guys just move on. I mean, technically we don't need to occupy everything, but... we're still gonna. As much as possible, we need a war score after all. Okay, there are 50 dudes standing around here. Seriously? Oh, because of this fort? Okay. Okay. Timber fort is down. I'm gonna make this fight happen here. If they're not fast enough, this is gonna hurt. Okay, yeah. I'm actually probably not. You guys are probably not punching too hard, right? I don't remember Persage being like super military strong. No, it doesn't look like it. I mean, they're still definitely doing losses on me, but... aren't we all losing in life? That's a lot. Okay, what else do we have? Cathedral, Bastion. That's not a Bastion. There we go. Dangerous University. Boop. And more conversions. And there's still plenty to do there. You come back over here. I mean, technically we do have the connection, so it doesn't matter, but we're still making sure. Also, of course, they didn't get more dudes involved. Like, that Milli Coalition is not doing anything. That's a bunch of tiny nations. Not really achieving anything. So... god damn it. It's once again just one place, I assume. Yep. Like, they really neglect, they might sometimes just neglect these provinces. I hate that AI. I hate you. Okay, you here. You're getting a decent chunk of losses. These boats are all gonna die. We're gonna throw... actually, we're gonna actually just occupy Woodwell and see how well we're doing. Nubbers Bay is in it. That... okay. And these guys are next to it as well, okay. Just quickly remove some more Pearl's Edge units. So, you guys are unnecessarily standing there. Let's phrase it how it is. For with no real purpose. Oh, there the vessels come around. Took you a while. So, they see the light? Of course they do. There's plenty of it, isn't there? There we go. You took your fine time, didn't you? So this one, okay, there's also the rest of their army. That means that you guys probably can come over. So we can do all of them at once. Because I'm a big fan of that. If I have the opportunity, I love doing several one at once. You guys are dealing with that. You can just then finish these thingies off. There's not much left. Anguard's crossing. Alright, time to do conflict. So, you run here. Here. Hello, Pearl's Edge boys. Oh, there was a zero. You can really feel the zeros every time. Because it's just everything gets annihilated while it's happening. So there's the Woodwell army. Merchant assassinated. Oh, there we go. That's probably all forts around here, right? Yeah. Means we can send one army back over again. So I guess we're gonna send back over. Yeah. The rest just occupies everything. Oh, there was a quick change. And we only have 51 war score against you. You have so much stuff in the new world. Who's missing? Woodwell, Menebor, Maliander. Oh, Maliander! Oh. I mean, they are currently not the most willing to stay in this war, so I guess we can just wait that out. Actually, you finish that up. We have a corner left. You kill these guys, you just come back over here. Yeah, that's alright. You come together. You're taking attrition? Why? Oh, because I don't have any sailors. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Why did you stop? Goddamn bastard. Our grand shipyard is here. So Woodwell also doesn't sound like too impressive. There we go. Didn't it just say that some kind of siege finished? What siege? I don't have anything here. I'm not sieging anything. Did some siege or whatever. Okay, there's a Pearl's Edge. Dudes, we're gonna quickly do that. Maybe it's just an occupation, I don't know. Because these ones should flip over. Bastion Cathedral. That's not Bastion Cathedral. That's the extreme culture, the extreme building change. So, these guys dead. Let's go for these ones. I mean, they're nearly dead anyway. There we go. You made him push on here as well. Now I'm just saying random things that I'm doing that have nothing to do with what I'm doing. God damn it. So, you are gonna deal with Pearl's Edge here. So, influenza spreads. This time we do that. Okay. There's just two more provinces that need to be occupied. Oh, this fight happened. You can get this one move away. Yeah, it's just basically just Maliander. It's a bit thrown out. And then we would have a lot more war score. Okay, but these guys are also dropping here. Probably running not far. No, just over here. Oh, you took that back. Okay. Rude. So. Oh yeah, we get it. Very impressive. Bastion Starford Fortress. Happening right here. So. You come here, then come here. You come over here. Okay, they removed also most of their stuff here. Alright, Maliander. What does it need? Okay, they're not very willing to get this done. I could send an army over. I mean, it's not that bad, right? You guys have repaired? Yes. You know what? Yeah, sure. Get their capital occupied. Otherwise, this is gonna take forever. So, there's a bunch of stuff here. Again. University Grand Shipyard. Not a Grand Shipyard. Okay. And it's also gonna be difficult enough to keep on top of all of these thingies. So. Cathedral. There we go. And military points are coming up. Our manpower is just increasing, so that doesn't matter. So we once again do this. We are plenty far ahead. No need to not do that. Okay, this once again is lots of stuff. Yeah. Bastion versus da da da. Okay. That immediately removes a lot of stuff, then grand shipyard and conscription centers, and universities. Awful. Awful, awful, awful. Okay, but we don't see anybody else moving around. It's just these guys left and we'll see how much we can take. I mean, we obviously from Pearl's Edge, it's very clear what we're gonna take. We're probably also gonna take more than that. I mean, we need all of this stuff. It's also very interesting that we do not care whatsoever about culture. Like, this is a very weird playthrough for me. Like, usually you have to do, like, so much of culture and everything, but this one? Who gives a crap? Okay, so we can take actually a lot more here. Could take all of this stuff as well. So I guess we only separate piece these guys. I mean, of course, this is gonna involve a lot. Oh, this also is gonna call in all of the dudes, yeah. These ones. Now, the thingy is, I'm not scared of the coalition. I'm just worried that the coalition is gonna annoy me too much, basically. Actually, this is already, okay. Does this mean much more? I mean, basically, we just look for the new guys. Derving, is new. Irshant, Deadfang, Roshadia, Endelmas, Nosestia, Kosugan, Ancadia. I like how the Wood Elves don't give a shit. At least, you know, you are consistent with those guys. They don't give a single shit about anything getting conquered around here. Alright, we did that. Oh, that was... Okay, of course, we did lose a lot of supply. That's just how this works. That's just how this works, how it works with these guys. So, Marleander. Glad that we had this conversation. Go away. Okay, you are not willing to do that yet. I guess another fort must drop before you realize what's going on. You guys make your way over here, so you repair. Ouch. We immediately lost one boat. Are these guys beating me? Okay, no. Oh no, they are beating me. They are definitely chunking down my ships. I mean, you have a lot, but... This is once again one of these... Wow. Water-based naval combat. I mean, you have a leader, I give you that, but... Should have a chunky amount of guys in reserve. Yeah, okay, we're winning it. Even when we're terribly winning it, we're still winning it. That's the only thing important. I know you guys need to be... to get new friends. We did have some separatists join, I think, coming around. But then we might have already killed... Oh no, there they are. There we go, let's get rid of them. Alright, Marleander. Still not? What? I mean, what else do you own? Oh, all of that. Okay, I get it. But you're also getting occupied elsewhere. I'm very impressed how about your willingness to stay in this war. Didn't you already have a drop or something? I mean, yeah, you're getting the war exhaustion up. There's also a little bit more of their army. We could beat those up. That's like what I'm always astounded most by all of this is like, you. It looks like the fight is over, but like they're still so willing to stick around to fight that you still get like ridiculous losses. Oh gosh, Jesus Christ, you guys have lots of numbers. Okay, but there we go. Go away. We've gone home, my dudes. Oh, after you've stopped running away. University Grand Shipyard. So, like I said, this looks a lot better. And you know what? I stopped giving a shit a long time ago. There we go, that's what I was looking for. I mean, look at that. The cost is far too low for me to care as well. Where's the Benirkes? There we go. You guys are all... Oh no, you are in the wrong position. I also need to get you guys. Have you run away long enough now? Pearl's Edgers, Sea Coach. Oh, we have all Pearl's Edgers in our thingy. That's cool. Okay, now you guys can go home. But that's not a mission yet. Wait, did I just get a merchant? Or why is a merchant no longer working? Who knows? You're going here. Coalition, as I mentioned before, this might be now something big. Oh, we're losing ships. We're gonna lose probably a bunch of ships. Looking at that. Who's involved? Yeah, bunch of people. Like I said, we're just gonna ignore these guys for a while. One thing that might be important here is where is it? Eka, we need to call all of that. For this one, we need North Salahat. Oh yeah, we are currently building something there. And then we just need to own Eka and have at least 50 lightships. And then we see what this one actually does. So, and like I said, the only one who we are not allowed to let join is the command. The command is simple enough not allowed to join this. We need to jump on them as soon as the truce is over. Because that would just be a little bit too much work to do, in my eyes. God damn it. This is very difficult. I don't want to click through everything. That's just a simple enough thingy. I just don't want to click through everything. That does sound very exhausting. I'm not about that. Probably. This navy is gonna suffer quite a bit. Kansadi. You should be alright with that. You should be plenty alright with that. Okay, so we're gonna let this like mellow down a little bit. We could probably also do... Yeah, okay, we can do a handful more armies. We're gonna mainly need you over here anyway. And another one. Nope, here. Okay, it's gonna take a short moment. But we have short moments. Let the faithless burn. University Conscription Center. So, yeah. You're doing very well. 2 more years. I mean, I assume the command is still on, like, their 300-something droops. Oh, okay. Alright. It seems like some slight changes have occurred. They were like, what the fuck are we doing? We're nearly dead. Why are we doing this? To ourselves. But yeah, we don't need to fight the complete empire. On this one. Where's the Grand Shipyard? But this one we can finish up then. All of this stuff. And then we'll see what else we have here. Alright, galleys. I completely forgot about that. Galleys! I don't have any boats. Sailors, not boats. There we go. You guys continue on somewhere random. Oh, that's military points again. Am I focusing on military? That might be the case, to be honest. Because I had military ideas before that. Okay, but it's not that much more. Yeah, but I'm kind of alright. This one place, here we go. At least we're getting up the armies again. Now we just need to wait for sailors to come around. Hey, once again the raid encoded wrecked all. Good stuff. There's still plenty of stuff that needs to happen before you guys are repaired. But yeah, that's just like running over to the new world. Just does a few unpleasant things to you guys. I understand that. Actually, what do we have coming up here? But it's then the... Okay. Oh, the hot... Why claims? Come on, game. Why? Yeah, we do need all of this one before we can go into the... Before we get the claims on the forest. But to be honest, I'm kind of just alright with doing whatever. We have not nothing new up here, right? We have Mittlerahini missing. Knowledge we have missing. Which are kind of, yeah, not the most important. I mean, Elven is just not impossible for us to do. Elven are just all elves, and that is just not happening. Actually, yeah. We are not super far away from, I mean, we are missing all of these, and also already integrated with law. But I guess we're also gonna end this episode here anyway. So like always, like, subscribe, and all shenanigans. And I guess see you guys next episode. Bye!